everyone. Welcome to my channel. My name's Laura and this is Glam Bunny Loves Glam. Today I'm going to do a quick hair tutorial on showing you how to make the new kind of barely there wave. So stick around and we'll get started. Okay, so I do have my hair prepped with Redken's super, I love this stuff, dry clean, dry shampoo. My hair is on day 4. So I blew it out on day 1 and I use Theorem products in my hair. That's all I use for my wet line, shampoo and conditioner, as well as leave-in treatments, as well as styling aids. They are a new company and so I still use some Redken when I'm doing heat product. One of the best dry shampoos that I have found in a long time. It is deep clean, so it is more extra strength. I wash my hair once a week, and I can use that halfway through, and it will get me through for the rest of the week. Spray it in, massage it in, and you're good to go. It does smell really good as well, so it freshens the scalp and your hair. The next thing I'm going to do is I have got Iron Shape 11, which is my choice usually for heat spray, for heat protectant. Since I am going to be curling my hair, even though I'm not making much curl. Applying heat spray, I do want to protect those ends. Okay, so that's Iron Shape 11, and it does have a slight amount of hold, which is another reason why I really like that. For heat protectant, but also it does hold. Okay, so I do have my setting is on 430 Fahrenheit, which is the highest setting. I do have coarse, thick hair, so that is the setting that works best for me. I do love the Leduo because it offers you different heat settings, and that way you can protect your hair as you need. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to start at the bottom and section out. I do have my finger brush. This is by Olivia Garden, which I do love this brush. They have these in different widths, but basically they call it a finger brush because it feels like fingers on your scalp. So it's super relaxing, but it is great for, it kind of acts like a comb and a brush at the same time. Okay. Another reason why I like this technique is because you can take larger sections and it doesn't take as long. Okay, so we're going to clamp right up next to the scalp and you're going to start turning right away. And I'm going to do one full turn and just let it hold for a minute. And then I'm going to drop it out and I'm going to pull straight down. So you can kind of see it's going to leave like a wave here and it's going to seal down the ends, but they're going to be very flat from the very bottom. So I'm going to move to the next section. Again, grab right at the base, one full turn. I love the Leduo. It does have a fan to cool curls. I do not have it on right now because it makes a lot of noise. Pull down, sorry, get this out of the way, and just pulling straight down. And I'll do the other side. I do love it because you can touch the outside and it's not going to burn you. One full turn, drop out, kind of a half turn, and just pull straight down. So that's it for the bottom. I'm going to let them curl, let them cool. I'm not going to touch them. And I'm just going to move my way up. And like I said, you can take larger sections. So I'm going to take about 2 inches above the ear. And I'm just going to take one section here. Off to the side, I'm gonna go away from my face. One full turn. Drop down, turn, and kind of pull straight down. The larger section you take, you will get less curl. I love doing this look kind of halfway through the week, just because it just perks up my hair and gives it some volume until I wash it on wash day. So if you have really long hair, you could do it twice. Just make sure you're pulling straight down. I'm gonna work my way up, coming from basically 2 inches on either side of my center part. So I'm taking rather large sections. Again, that's one of the reasons why I like doing this. It's fast. If you have shorter hair, like, you know, a cute short bob, all you have to do is the one twist right here. And then pull straight down, it'll drop out, and that will be, it's all you need. Super fast and easy. As I get a little higher, I gotta make a double twist because this is where my length is. I got more hair up here. I love the langeleduo because you don't have to hold it. It has an automatic clamp. You can straighten your hair with this, which is great because it gives you options, not just curl. Pull down. I'm going to twist one more time. Drop it out. And just come straight down. Basically, I'm just creating a very flat finish. Finally, just wherever you're going to part your hair for the top section. So I have some shorter layers right around the front, so I can show you what it looks like with shorter hair. Turn once, full turn. Again, and you're going to keep this iron the whole time vertical. And I'm just pulling straight down. And I just want this flat curl. Turn one time. Release, dropped straight down, sliding it as you're pulling it. You can go again if you need to. There's one right there, I forgot. if you do get one that's too springy like that one, as soon as it comes out of there, pull down on it as it cools. Okay, so once you've got all your curls in, I like to take that finger brush. You can comb through, you can do whatever. I am gonna brush it out. Really brush through, make sure everything is brushed out. Again, I don't want really big curly hair. I just want to add some wave. So then I'm going to come through with Wax Blast, which is a texturizing wax. This stuff is awesome. It's kind of like a finishing spray pomade, but it adds pieciness and texture. And it has a little bit of hold, which I really like. The point of this hairstyle is kind of to be almost like you took your braid out and that's what's left. Like, I don't want to look like I tried too hard on my hair, even though I just did. Okay, so once that wax is in there, you can crunch and separate, kind of get that messy look that you're going for. Nothing sticking together too much. But basically, it just adds a nice little bit of texture into your hair and some body. And also, it does seal down those ends, so it helps them look like they're healthier. If you like my channel, I'm so glad that you're here. Please like and subscribe and share my videos. I really appreciate it. I'll see you guys next time.